What's up, everyone? It's Mavio3 coming to you from Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Alright, time to get another episode of the series, and it is time to take another character request. It's been a while since I had to take one of these, but it's finally time to get back into one. I'm actually happy you guys still requesting, so yeah, I'll see you guys once I get started. Alright, found the room. Ooh, sorry I keep y'all waiting. The only person we're waiting on is, there, yeah. Wow, no love for Baby Park. So, I replied to what you guys said. You guys can hear my mic just fine, so that's great. Or you guys can hear me just fine, much more clear than before. That's great. Thank you guys for telling me that. Alright, Royal Raceway. And for this episode, I'll be playing as Decent Room. Pretty decent, in my opinion. Koopa Troopa. And speaking of racing, my previous episode, what happened at Mario Stadium? Yeah, I felt like I didn't really deserve that, but that was just still hilarious. I mean, why? I mean, hell, this game, take it or leave it. That's all I can tell you. I mean, it's so easy to get a bad place. Well, that's a bomb he's holding. That's the person that was keeping us waiting. Ah! Wow, really? Not really for what this person did, but really? It blew up? What? And I was still in the blast range? I will laugh if one of those hit. Yeah, I figured that was coming after me. Good thing I held on to my protection. Ah! Yeah, I know how that feels. Your triple bananas suck. All right, first race, fourth place. Ow! Alright, Yoshi Valley. It was either Yoshi Valley, Yoshi Circuit, or just randoms. Honestly, I'm surprised Koopa Paratroopa is not part of this. I think we got some item smugglers in this one. Well, the reason you'll go that way. That way really just slows you down. Yeah, I figured that was gonna. Oh, God! Damn it! My mushroom! Really? Oh, really? Oh my god, they have a huge lead. I don't lose anything, but wow, that was kind of bogus. Ribbon Road. It landed on a random, but Ribbon Road was one of the choices, so the random system in this game is kind of stupid. It's basically saying you might as well just pick a track and don't, you know, just pick a track, an actual track. Pretty much one of the chosen three. Ah, I was trying to move to the side, but everyone kept pushing me. I'm glad I tossed. I saw that just before I tossed. Did I hit someone while they were jumping? Ah, that's not gonna reach him. Surprisingly, that did. It was like right before he crossed the finish line. Ah, man, I lost my second. Big Blue. Starting to see more 20k people in here. And yes, the person who took first left. Huh, Deja Vu much? I feel like I said that exactly on this track. Or just before the race started. In a red? Oh man. I swear. I will laugh at that hit. Whoa! I went between the items. Interesting. Woo! Thank you, Boot Clown. I heard that. Ha ha ha! Yeah! Neo Bowser City. Wow, that almost ricocheted and hit me. Thanks for taking my last item, whoever the bastard was. Oh my god, I thought I was about to get hit. Oh, there we go. Clearly miss an item box? Wow. Alright, let's get that off me. No. Ah! Figures. Ah! Stupid gorilla, screw me up. Ice Ice Outpost. Thank you. dude had a bomb, he tossed it forward. And what the hell? He fell off? He is still holding on to that super horn. Not anymore. Ah! Damn it! Woo, that was close. Really? Wow, okay. Okay. Screw me up at the end, huh? Bowser's Castle. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay. Wow, talk about how to rehab it. Are you fucking okay. I swear, bananas in this game are so useless for protection. What the? It looked like it was getting ready to go past me. Of course. Of course, of course, of course. Of course. I knew I should have went around. I knew it. I knew I should have went around. Oh my god, I cannot believe I didn't do that. Alright, found a new room. That last one was just really getting on my nerves. And as you can see, I probably lost, you can probably see for yourself, I lost a variety of points. Wow. You gotta be kidding me. Thank you. I think someone was invisible. Yeah. Sherbet land. It actually landed on me, for once. Well, I wouldn't say for once, it's not the first time it's happened. Well, I thought this boss was about to get taken. Ah, that happens. What? I took someone's mushrooms. Okay, once again, another bogus finish. But I'll take it, I guess. So, thanks for watching from Mayberry 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Koopa handles pretty nicely, but unfortunately, I just had some serious bad luck. So yeah, see you then. Later.